This animation explains how you can make safer and cleaner drinking water for you and your family at a low cost. This filtration method gets rid of several water contaminants. You'll need a preferably plastic container with a tap fitted to the bottom of one of the sides. We will call this the water box. The size of the water box can vary, but our example is 60 centimeters long, 40 centimeters wide, and 40 centimeters deep. You'll also need charcoal and smooth sand. You will need 1/4 of a bag of charcoal. Break the charcoal into pieces that are roughly 1 cubic inch, or 2.5 centimeters by 2.5 centimeters by 2.5 centimeters. Fill the water box with the broken charcoal until it reaches the level of the tap. Now add water to soak and clean the charcoal, then drain the water to let it dry. Do not drink this water. Add smooth sand until it reaches 5 centimeters above the charcoal layer. Now you're ready to filter your drinking water. You should first boil the water to kill bacteria and other pathogens. After it cools, pour the water to fill the box. After roughly 10 minutes, you're ready to fetch clean drinking water. When you open the tap, you'll be able to get roughly 2 cups of water per minute. When you start to get very little water per minute, it's time to empty out the box and repeat this process with new sand and charcoal. You should clean the box at least every 2 months. Although this method does not remove all pollutants from the water, filtered water is safer to drink.